Look at her. Asleep like a baby. Hey, let's all yell Sarah at once.
Why don't you do it?
I'll get her up.
Hey, Sarah! Wake up! What are you doing sleeping out here?
It is a really nice day for a nap, I've gotta say.
Where am I?
Not in your bed, for starters.
You still dreaming?
Maybe I am.
Hey, let's go.
Come on, Sarah.
Man, I'm hungry. What's for lunch, anyway?
Didn't you just eat?
Have I really come back to New Bodom? Or is this just part of a dream?
I know school is out right now, but what will your students think if they see teacher dozing on the grass?
Is it all right if I take a nap here? It looks like a perfect place for a snooze.
I think you've had enough snoozing for one day. Go on, back to the village with you.
Okay. Sorry, Libro.
Well, if you're that tired, take a nap. But Sarah, do it in your own bed, okay?
It's not like you to slack off like that. Have you been working too hard in the fields?
Do you know where Noel is? Or even who he is?
Noel. No, I can't say I do. Not in this village. Old friend?
No, not really. I must be back in the past, before Noel came here. I know Kaya stabbed me, but there's no wound.
They can't wait for you to get back to Nora House.
Really? Someone's waiting for me?
Well, duh. Of course they are. Sarah, are you sure you didn't knock your head or something?
Could I have dreamed everything that happened up until now? Not very likely.
You were sleeping like a baby out there. You sure do have it easy, Sarah.
What do you mean I have it easy? I work as hard as anyone else here. Being a teacher is a tough job, you know.
Whoa, easy there. Sheesh. It almost sounds like you got a guilty conscience or something. Anyway, you better get a move on. You know who's waiting.
You know who? Could I be dead? Caius did stab me.
Hey, there you are.
Snow! What are you doing here?
What? I'm not allowed to hang out in my own place? You.
But you went looking for my sister. You left ages ago.
What are you talking about? Lightning hasn't gone anywhere that I know of.
What?
She's living right here with us ever since we got married, remember? Hey, you okay?
I don't understand.
It's okay, it's okay.
Sarah, where are you going? Sarah!
Everything's falling apart. Everyone go.
trapped? Am I the only one here? Is Lightning here somewhere? Maybe Snow? Am I really alone? Lightning, please! Help me! Is it really you?
Welcome home, Sarah.
Lightning, why are you here?
Because you want me to be.
In this place, you can see all your heart's desires come true.
You've changed history, and you're back where you belong. This is it. Your adventure's over. Sarah, come with me. Your family's waiting.
Yes. My family. That's right. I'm home. My family are all here. Deep in my heart, the truth still glinted like a razor. This wasn't real. It was a dream. If I accepted it, my journey through time would end. But my sister was here. Snow was here. If I stayed, I would be with everyone I'd ever loved. This is what I'd been searching for all this time. I'd found my home. I'd found happiness. I couldn't do it. When I had lost faith in the future, Noel came and gave me hope. Snow left his home and his friends. He traveled through time to save others. Hope worked feverishly to save Cocoon. And then there was Vanil and Fang, trapped in Crystal, holding Cocoon in the sky. I couldn't desert them to live in this world of dreams. I couldn't betray them. Lightning, I'm so sorry. No!
Don't give up.
Sister. Where's the gate? There's nothing left.
Is that really you?
Well, that's a good question. Put it this way. It's the real me, but inside a dream. I'm still sleeping in the crystal pillar, you see. And you're dreaming away, too. So it's like we're meeting inside each other's heads.
So this is a dream after all. But why did you come?
Because you needed help.
Oh, you've never met Fang before, have you?
No. We've come to pull you out of this fantasy of yours.
You're trapped in a dream that never ends somewhere in the void beyond. If we don't help, you'll never wake up.
And that, my girl, is why we're here.
Oh, come on, Fang.
Thank you.
We're just showing you a way out. You're the one who made the decision to wake up and leave this world. If you hadn't rejected the fake Lightning, we would never have been able to reach you, and you'd still be stuck in your dream.
Right.
I almost believed her. The fake Lightning, I mean.
But then I remembered my sister is fighting in Valhalla. Snow and Hope, they're fighting their own battles as well. Out of all of us, I was the only one who was running away from the truth.
That's all right, because now it's your turn to help someone. You're not the only one who's trapped in a dream they can't wake up from.
You mean Noel?
You need to go and find him. I reckon you can save him, Sarah.
Fang? Vanille?
Guess our time's up, huh?
Yes. We have to go back now.
See you around.
Bye.
No. I'll save you. Saved me once 3 years ago, and today she came to help me. I owe her my life twice now. And I met Fang for the first time, too. We only talked a while, but she kind of reminded me of you. Even though they're still trapped in Crystal, they reached out to me, showed me a way out of my dream. One day, I'm going to pay them back. I promise. I wonder what kind of dream Noel is living in. Whatever it is, I'm going to wake him out of it. And together, we'll find you, Lightning.